7. We're almost through our first week. Oh, and we get to learn a new cooking recipe. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, stir fry. It's a perfect way to get some healthy greens on your plate. Saute the greens in a little sesame oil and make sure to add plenty of fresh ginger and garlic. Now breathe deeply. Oh, that's good. You learned how to cook stir fry. So I listened back to the last episode of seeing the audio levels, and I think my voice was a little low. So now I'm not sure if I should upload it or not. Dear Farmer Bob, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. Well, like I was saying, the audio on the last one didn't sound very good. Part of me wants to not even upload it, because if anyone listens to us the first one, it may turn them off from future episodes. Even though the audio hasn't been perfect on the other ones, but it seemed like the audio on the last one was particularly bad. But maybe I can editing and see if I can make it a little better. And full disclosure, I haven't uploaded any of the videos I've made yet. I'm trying to get a decent backlog of them because I want to be really consistent about uploading when I finally start my channel. So I want to have a few weeks of videos already recorded, and then I should be able to stay on top of them. And it gives me a little wiggle room, because I've heard that being consistent is super important, which I think I might have already said in a previous video. Again, that's just what I've heard. I'm not sure, because I'm not a YouTube expert by any stretch of the imagination. Okay, do I have all these things for this? Dandelion, leek, daffodil, horseradish. Sell that horseradish. Dang it. I'll need to go look for one of those. Let's see what else. Okay, I definitely don't have those. I could get most of those. Okay. Well, I just gotta find a horseradish. Let's go check out the forest. Oh, look at that. Ask and you shall receive. Let's go see if we can find a worse one though, since you don't get anything extra from putting a silver star one. Not that it really makes that much of a difference. It's probably only a few gold, but I'm not efficient, so. Crap, I didn't even go to the...
Oh.
I think this person might sell hats or something. Oh no, what do they sell? A radish. Oh, there's one. It's spent 250 gold on it. Increasing the chance of growing a quality crop. What's a basic one do? Wood. Wow, her prices are very expensive. A battery pack, a modern table. A rare seed. That. Can I talk to the pig? You can, that's funny. I forgot to go to the beach yesterday. I probably missed on some good stuff. What friends with some of the townspeople. I didn't bring Wong. I guess if I'm arguing at level one of the mines, it's fine that I left my sword. But maybe I can go get one more copper and build that furnace today. Spend any time outside, I'll go crazy. Plus, I don't want my legs to turn soft. I know that feeling. It's been a... That sucks that she like the dandelion, but... It's very cold here today with wind chill and stuff. It was like -7. So I have not been outside today. And, I haven't been going outside much recently in general because it's been so cold and I'm definitely getting a little stir crazy. Getting tired of looking at screens, which I'm doing right now, but I cannot wait for the weather to be nicer so I can get some time outside. Snips, green bean, okay. I should have all those things relatively soon. Artisan bundle, that'll take a while. Oh, I need to get some fertilizer and build and grow some quality parsnips. I'm glad that I checked that out. And what do I need to make fertilizer? Oh, sap. Sap. Oh, I need to make a scarecrow as well. And then what do I need over here? Oh, this is helpful. Let's see. Where is a carp located? Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out. That means one of these people in this town were mean enough to throw rocks at his tent. I wonder who it was. My guess is Shane. Thank you. lucky I got the one copper I needed. Wish I would have got more, but one is better than zero. Also need to remember to stay close to the microphone. I keep backing up. I would have thought there's so much to doing ASMR. Should I give my daffodil to? Is there anyone up here? Say, I think Haley hangs out here sometime. I have a feeling she is not gonna like this, but let's find out. Gasp for me, thank you. We'll see ya. I judged a book by its cover and was wrong. My sister is so weird, sometimes I wonder if we're actually related. Cameron Butchins, her sister is Abigail. Also, Lewis's birthday. I should give him something. Crap, what would Lewis like for his birthday? Dang it. I kind of fumbled this day. Maybe I'll find something good in the trash right now. I do not want Haley to see me digging through the trash. That's what I should call this playthrough, better than nothing. Still not ready to harvest, apparently. Okay, let's drop. fertilizer on, as long as it's the same day that I plant, so I can go fertilize all those that I just planted. It's getting late, I gotta get these last ones in the ground. Stressful day. Kind of productive. Finished two quests. Did not make much money, but I did get a lot of seeds planted. And yeah, overall that's not too bad of a day. This video is a little bit short. It's only about 22 minutes. I'd like it to be a little closer to a half an hour, but yeah, I'll call it there. And I'll see you all for day 8. And let's see if I can have a little bit more of a focused day and actually get some stuff done. But thanks for sticking.